Guys, we need to talk. This isn't bad. Well, might be. But I wanted to talk about it's only been the first few hours of OG Remix, right? Or Chapter 2 Remix, right? And I just kind of wanted to put my thoughts out there already on what's been going on. So overall, I absolutely love this season. It's incredible. I love the map. I love the weapons. I love the way everything works. What I don't like, here are the two main things that I didn't like. I don't like how there's no old movement, but I guess I kind of have to give them a break because it's a whole new engine they would have to run off of and everything. And it's, I guess I see why they couldn't do it because once again, it's all on a different engine and all that other junk. So that's why I'm kind of like backing off of that. But the main issue that I have with this season is that you can only hit 185 with a gold shotgun. With a gold pump shotgun aimed at someone's head, I can only hit them for 185. Guys, that is the dumbest. Let's all be logical here. No one likes that. No one. We know there's no way anyone can sit here and tell me that that's a good change. It's not. They should have brought back 200 pumps because this is an era of Fortnite where it was 200 pumps. I know it's not the exact, but they've done everything else pretty much very perfectly towards Chapter 2. Why couldn't they bring back, you know, what everyone loved back then, which was the 200 pumps? Everyone loved that. But the event last night was pretty mid, in my opinion. I won't lie. It was a pretty mid event. I'll put my reaction on screen right now.
The fuck?
Oh, my. We got a pill.
Wait, so she's Jules.
She's Jules. Oh, my. Misty Meyer. Whatever it's called.
Oh, my.
Hey, okay. Rap God?
Oh.
Bruce. What the flip?
I saw that spaz shotgun.
Oh my god.
Yeah, have we seen that?
Hey?
Where is that?
Oh my god,
oh
let's
my
go!
God.
Hey! To Juice WRLD coming to the game. I lost it, dude. I love Juice WRLD. I literally, my name is World Vino. World is supposed to represent Juice WRLD because of how big of a fan I've been for so many years. Even before his death, I was a big ass fan. But the Vino part, I don't really know where that came from, honestly. People thought I copied like the pro Vino, and I'm like, I didn't even know who Vino was until I changed my name to World Vino. Like, I don't understand how like someone can put their name as something and then the first thing someone is gonna do is think, oh, you stole this, you stole that. It's just like, shut up. You don't even know me. You don't even know why I put that as my name. But no, the event was pretty mid. The only part I liked was the Juice WRLD reveal at the end. And, you know, Ice Spice is pretty mid. I don't like her music at all. So seeing her in the game was just like, that's just so random, you know? But seeing Snoop Dogg, that made me lose my mind. Because if y'all know me, I'm a big fan of Grass. And I've been a big fan of Snoop Dogg since I was probably, even before Juice WRLD. I've been listening to rap since I was a little kid. So, I mean, I've loved Snoop Dogg probably since I was like 7 or 8 when I was a little ass kid, dude. Like, but anyway, yeah, those are just my thoughts. In my opinion, this is at least 7 out of 10. Way better than any of the chapter, like the seasons we've had. Way better than season 1 of chapter 5. Way better than chapter 5 in general. Like, this whole season is better than chapter 5. Alone, this whole season is already about to be better. All right, but yeah, those are just my thoughts. Just a quick little rant. I don't like how there's not 200 pumps. There's not you know, old movement, but old movement makes sense because it's on a whole brand new engine, and they'd have to do a bunch of shit. So yeah, that's just my thoughts. Let me know what you guys think down below, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.